Okay. Oh, hi. Let's see what we got here. Yeah.
It's a little champs.
There we go. Well, hello. Sociables. Woo! Ma! Hey, Mike. Hi, Megan. Well, hello, darlings. I'm late, loose, and unprepared, as it always is. And I got my bud, Chaz coming. It's gonna be some piano and some Punky XXX, yeah. Thank you for the video, it looks great. Ma, send me a video of you dancing with a mask. It'd be fucking awesome. Ma! Ma! We totally got this. No. It's gonna be fucking fine. Okay, that should be Cham. That should be Bam. Chance is coming over, just by chance. Last time he came over by chance, he brought a plexiglass screen with him so the show could continue. It was a thing. Hi, Nancy. Hello, Sedat. Merhaba, nasılsın, man? Kanada'da işte böyle oynuyoruz. Hiçbir şey yapamıyoruz. Evde oynuyoruz. Evdeleriz merim? No. Evlezlerim? No, no. In our houses. Welcome back. We always could spot a friend. And a smile. Now think of how you must be. Recording some drums. Oh, good. Your auto like love's in full effect. Let me see that shit. Let me see. See, I turned the screen resolution down on my fucking thing and now I can't see shit. But hey, it is what it is. Really? Yeah, we all need some love, don't we? I know. That's the thing about shitty days. They're up. They're down, fucking all around. It's like fucking being lost in a storm in the ocean, man. You know? It's not easy. Oh, hi, Jimmy's. Oh, yeah, someone's love button is stuck on go. Cheers, guys. Social balls, woo! Woo! See, I do believe my friend, Chance Devlin is going to come over and we're going to speak in terrible, terrible, fucking terrible British accents all night long It's gonna be fucking horrible to listen to, and you won't be able to get away from it yet. You won't be able to look away. You won't know what the fuck's going on. I don't even know what the fuck that is. But yeah, it's gonna be like that. Oh, check out this loop. Okay, it might be a little loud. Might be a little loud. No, we're not too loud. Okay. Let's see here. Where are you, baby? Come on over here. Come on over there. Yeah, baby. Where are you? I can't hear you. Well, that's the effects side. Fuck you. Oh, there it is. Oh, I do like that. I'm back at home, y'all. I can't let go. I can't sing this thing straight. Oh my god, it's a fucking dictaphone. It's getting on, show cold, no summer get on. I can't do microphones. Yeah, I get things. Cold blooded killer with a demon mind. A sober overdose. Poems No, Chance said he's I tried to answer it. It wouldn't jam the ham bam, Sam. It's like a little yabbers. That is some nice drums, though. You must admit. I do like those drums. Fine, Scott. Don't you worry about me, man. Sociables? I suppose I should get the piano getting ready for Sean's. Let's put this on a fucking stand. Here's the stand. All right. We're doing that, then. So nice. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, sugar. Yeah, Jimmy. Yeah, Jam Bam. Hey, well, let's try fucking up here then. All right, so let me make sure the piano works here. For Mr. Chance Devlin. Chuck, oh, there's my lovely buzz. Holy fuck, man. That is a lot of reverb, dude. What the fuck is going on in your life that you need so much fucking reverb? Well, you want some isomer? Well, left isomer? No, I'm fucking equal on both fucking counts here, Scott. No, man, all my isomers in the fucking proper place. Here's some fucking Luma key. You want a little fucking Luma key in your life? There you go. Chuck, come, a fucking... Oh, Cham, that bam. Yeah, that's pretty fucking funky, freaky, right? Fucking there. Yep. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, sugar. Oh, no, give me a bit more of this fucking Cham here. Yeah. Ah, there we go. Let me get lost in the light a bit more. Whoa, who is that? what the fuck is that guy doing here? Whoa, wait. Yeah, I thought I was... I don't know who that is or what. Whoa. Okay, well, we're just not going to go there. We're just going to set the ISO cham, man. To the fucking Linux smooth. Yeah, I just would like to get rid of that. Who is that guy? What the fuck's he doing? Okay, let's get him out of there. There. Oh, whoa. Well, now we're fucking super fucking freaky. All right, well, sorry. Apparently, we were just fucking playing around with fucking Jimmy Jam Cam Bam Sam's here. Oh, hi. Anyway, wait. Luminescence minimum. We need to set that. Luminescence, no. Hey, shut up. I'm fucking doing things here. Could have been a contender. Could have fucking done shit. But anyway, yeah, we're checking the piano. The piano had way too much reverb. Anyway, I got distracted. Piano had way too much fucking reverb on it. What the fuck's going on there, man? That's a lot of fucking reverb, dude. That's better. Drag the left across the right. Okay, yeah, let me drag the left across the right. Here's the motherfucking left across the right. Chikmamo. Chow Kao Wan. And it's all black, motherfucker. No. That ain't working. That's the way you do it. Money for nothing. Oh, and it still says birthday tips. That's fucking... Like, how hard is that to edit out? I mean, just go fucking double click or something. Like, just double click on it, dude. There, yeah, get the fucking birthday out of there, dude. Like, dude. Yeah, yeah, I got it. Okay, I mean, what has it been, a fucking week? But by the way, hey, if you do want to send tips, if you want to fucking keep this shit show going, well, I think we should get rid of this fucking chimmy cham here. This fucking cham in my fucking bam. I need a microphone to kind of... I'll just fucking shut up. There we go. Okay. Oh, that didn't... What? Good golly, Miss Molly. Sure like the jam, buddy. Yeah, that is the chroma key off, right? Yeah. Well, it just looks like that now. All right. Well, I'll go with that. Yeah. Thank you. That's it. You're missing G.
I got a,
you do have a missing G.
My G spot is
yeah, the G spot. Did we ever find the G spot? Because no, I haven't found. Yeah, I gotta pay a guy to help me find the G spot so I can get that key fixed.
I did bring Sennheiser.
Oh, nice.
E965. It's a $700 microphone. We'll try it. Spend
yeah.
The power.
Let's fucking do it, man. Let's fucking do it. How you doing, Jimmy? Sorry about the fucking, yeah. No, actually, I'm not sorry. It was your money. You wanted fucking 15 beers. I got you 12. I thought it was fucking a good deal. Hmm. Oh, yes, the speakers are on. So I got the slightly oomy sound. Oom. I know.
When you buy microphones, it comes in a shitty bag.
Oh, nice.
This is
look
the
at
dollar
that.
Store. It's a nice bag. It's
look at that.
$4 at
that's
the dollar
fucking,
store.
That's fucking. You know, you're getting value when you get a bag like that. I mean, it's a good bag, man. I mean, whoa.
Yeah, it's a harmonica.
Your bag has other stuff in it. Oh, nice. Isn't going to sound like. Hi, Kelly. How are you doing? Yeah, I know. I'm glad he showed up before I did the final James Brown version of. Yeah. That was, yeah. I've had, yeah.
All right, it's going to pop.
It's going to pop. Pop it good, then.
It's a phantom.
Pop it. Pop it fucking well.
Tiger opera.
Anyway, pop like a motherfucker. There we go. Let's share that bit.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh,
yeah, baby.
Oh, that's hot like a Jimmy Chicago.
Yeah, it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Drop it like
fucking
it's
a hot,
hot
potato.
I gotta get some light on you, mate.
Just waiting for the butter.
I know. Welcome to the shit show. That is the shit show. That's the shit show. Hey, it's my living room. I'm sorry I was late. Can we have a sociable then? Sociables.
Cherish the Bob.
Cherish the Bob. Also sounds like Shershaba. Shershaba.
Welcome to the show where, you know, the accuracy of the song is secondary to the delivery
of the British accent.
It's like you got to put it in.
Of the fucking accent. Oh, wait. That's.
Are you mocking? Look, it's my.
No, I'm not.
Every time I speak in this accent, I'm reminded of my grandmother, my late grandmother. May she rest her in peace. She would just ramble on at the Walmart or wherever she was.
Oh, that's great.
And in a really aggressive, annoying, like biting accent. God rest her soul. She's charming. But, you know, when I speak it, it just feels like I'm entitled.
Oliver!
There's a certain English people come to Canada and they're like, you know, move over. I've got a more attractive accent.
Maybe they fuck over then. I've got more actually. That I guess if my British accent would be more like the Killarney of London, where you know you go to destitute and you got all the fucking shit in your eye, and you can't hear it because you know. I think my British accent's a wee bit of a fucking rougher one. Maybe it might be a fucking piker.
It's like Bono had a child with a rugby player,
a crack baby.
Who was fired from the rugby team for like kicking at the wrong time.
Oh, Barb Cox, you're an angel. Barb, oh wow. Barb, can we have a sociable for Barb? Because she's an angel.
Just for
and
Barb.
Susie, yeah, just for Barb. She took care of Susie and like she made sure Sue didn't fall. Sue did fall. I mean, yeah, okay. We both didn't do our jobs properly. Sue fell, but still. Barb, thank you, man. Thank you. You're my twinsie. No, Sue's fine. Sue's fine. Well, I did take one beer. It's this one, man.
Just one.
I'll give you this beer back, Sue, if it makes you feel better. I mean, Jesus. Would you like a beer, sir? Oh, you've got one.
I've got like a pint.
You've got a Fentimans.
It's a pink tonic water.
He's drinking a pink fucking tonic. Can we get a close-up on that?
You know, my mummy said I shouldn't get too crazy too fast. So it's pink grapefruit tonic water. And in the store, I'm like really excited. It's going to taste like pink lemonade. It doesn't. It's quite sour, actually.
Well, that's fucking dope.
It's like a real grapefruit, like the kind that like you need. Real grapefruit is like not a pleasant experience. This time of night, it's like it's got that biting edge. Yes,
it's quite nice. It's bloody fucking lovely.
You know, with some gin, I bet you'd clean that right out.
Well, how about I get you a piano sound? Let's get a piano sound.
Oh, right,
that's
lovely.
Pretty nice sounding already. Except you're missing your G spot. Oh, that's so nice.
You know, it's funny how often G would come in handy right now. I'll play in a different key.
I know.
Maybe I'll play in like F sharp. That would be a good practice for me.
No keys work, yeah, no, it's hell. It's just hell. It's so nice.
Cheer hard right there. Do we have any New Zealanders out there?
We do actually. We probably do.
So, you know, how does Jimmy's doing out there?
There's Ma. I think they just got closed down again. They're not too happy about it.
What? Oh, no, just the whole country?
Yeah, or something. I don't know.
I was listening to Ma Bradshaw's rant. Is she listening?
Yeah, I think Ma
You know,
is.
Ma Bradshaw, you know, she had a really interesting point about people who are popcorn listeners.
Oh,
popcorn watches. In other words, you just go on a live stream to just like watch people's problems and like be entertained and eat popcorn while they're suffering in front of you. And I'm like, oh my goodness, Mark. Could you? And I like had to go actually make some popcorn because it was really interesting. So, no, she has a good point though.
She does.
You, there are no spectators in life.
Yes,
we're all
right.
Participants. So step up.
That's right.
And
step up.
Support each other. Uh-huh. And have popcorn ready at all times. Because don't judge me if I want to eat popcorn while you're suffering on the camera.
Exactly, man. Yeah. Yeah, baby. It's okay.
Love you, Ma Bradshaw.
I know. Isn't Ma the shit?
You know, I appreciate people who get real with me.
Yeah, I know.
You know.
She'll get real on your ass. Look out, man.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Ma's real as a fucking... Yeah, baby. Ma.
Oh,
Ma will get real on your ass.
Where do I look?
I think you look, over there.
Look there?
All yeah, right. Yeah. That's not a very good angle because it doesn't get me, but I'm working
can
on my other
can you zoom
phone.
It in? No, not much.
I can.
Just make me look like scarier as a tiger. Ha! No, but leave the camera there, but you know how to do it in OBS, where you just like...
Yeah, but that's hard.
Is it?
All
right, put it. Yeah, get no. But how about right here? Right here.
Yeah. Right fucking
here. I love how man. Oh, when a man calls me baby, it actually turns me on a little bit.
Yeah, baby.
Do they do that in the recording industry?
Yes,
like
they do. We call everyone baby. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
I want it on my tiger eyes, though. I want them to see my tiger. No, I can't see it.
That's pretty nice.
Can you? Yeah.
Oh,
is
wait.
I can't see it.
Let's get
can you get look, oh you going to see the keys? No, it's fine. No,
it's
really good.
Nice.
No, but now look now go down. Go down.
That's a lot of roof. It's pretty roofy.
Yeah, it's just show the keys. All right.
We just always look
right about now.
Oh,
my,
that's nice.
My mother is watching.
There's Ma.
Like, when is
Ma.
The music gonna start?
Ma,
Ma Bradshaw. Bob.
Barb.
Bob.
Ma. Ma. Barb.
What does that mean? She's like they're like calling each other. It's like animal calls.
Yes, no, we all call.
Ma.
Yeah, we all do fucking cat calls like that. Yeah.
What's my call? My call is like
Chance. Actually, your call is me breaking things. If I break the plexiglass, Chance just appears.
Oh my God!
By chance.
I'm the ghost of plexiglass
oh,
needed.
Oh God! Yes. Oh wow.
Cheers,
yeah, this,
cheer.
That's badass.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Sociables.
Sociables.
I need to go get a beer.
You know, I learned an expression from New Zealand. It's pack-a-sad. Pack-a-sad.
Pack-a-sad.
It means if you like faking, like crocodile tears. You're packing a sad.
Pack-a-sad.
So you so
yeah, fucking pack us out.
You know.
Ah, stop fucking packing us out.
Exactly, that's what you say.
A fucking, stop your fucking packing out, fucking sad. Get yourself a beer, you fucking weenie. Sorry. Oh, that's somebody.
It's Cello Jesus.
Yes.
He's dying for your sins, people.
I am dying for your sins.
It's
so.
Like three shows a day is killing this man. Send money now, and you can put this child through. You know the university.
I'll get a haircut.
Sidewalk University.
Tips to emrycoreslive@gmail.com. And I took my birthday off, so hey, I'm improving. Fucking we're going up levels, albeit slowly.
Ma Bradshaw, she's with me. Pack a sad.
Yeah, she is. Pack a sad.
Drop
on the lip then.
Chuance. Buab. All right, so he's wandering around the house. I'm going to like carry this for a moment. So listen. If you're out there in Facebook land or internet land and you're thinking, COVID's driving me nuts. You know, you're the only one because the rest of us are fine with it. No, I'm just kidding. It's fucking, it's driving me bullshit. Oh, excuse me, there's a beer arriving. It's driving us all bonkers. And we,
just
the two of us are here just to like act like fools on
fucking
the internet.
Bad English accent.
To make you. Like how a laugh is it working yet?
Any snorts?
Is Buffy here? Oh my God, Buffy's
here. Buffy's here too. Buffy.
I like how your crowd makes animal noises like
yes.
On the chat. Like
Buffy. back.
It's like, how is your Ferrari looking today? Well, I give it a shine, so it's looking buffy. Right?
Dude, that's so bad.
It's thank you, Dad Jokes 101. Page, yes. If you could turn to your dad joke manual, page 156.
I will have too much roof. I'll take one for the team, and I'll have too much roof and too much light. I'm good.
Right, so...
Because look at you. You look fucking lovely. Look at you all.
It's Tiger is pointy over the headphones.
All sprawled out across the piano.
My bracha.
I gotta compete. Am I better green? No, I'm a bit better... Oh, that's too washed out.
You know, you could have just shampooed today.
I did, but use
conditioner.
I ran out of shampoo, so I'm using these little packs that you get at hotels. You know those little fucking shampoo packs?
Are they Pack-a-sad?
Yes, sir. They're fucking Pack-a-sad full of fucking... Yeah.
Mum, I don't normally do this kind of show. I was captured by a stoner at the blues bar, and I'm being held captive. Please come rescue me.
He gave me his shield.
Bring snacks.
Because I broke the shield, and he gave me the shield. And now we're friends. And as long as he brings the tiger cap over, he can play the piano with the missing J. Is there a song that comes close to your heart? Yeah, that sounds like November Rain.
I don't know that song. My career
has
been...
Are you getting all Guns N' Roses on us, man?
My career has been 20 years of avoiding playing November Rain. One day I'm going to have to suck it up and learn that song. But it just... I hear it and I'm that's the most boring song I've ever heard.
No, it's day 152, pretty sure.
Well, you know, what I'd like is one today, eventually, sometime, if you do Walk on the Wild Side, I could do the, like... Where does it go? What key is it in? We can have the brushes.
Yeah.
Later when you get your bass out.
Yeah, that's right.
When you get a bass out.
Let's get our... That's so roofy. Yeah,
where does that one go? Camera. That's a hard key. What am I going to play?
Play something that relaxes you.
All right. Yeah, let's do that. Let's start with that. Oh, my God. I was playing a relaxing chord, but out of tune, it really stresses me out.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm just going to make something up, actually.
Thank you.
That's going to be a screenshot right there. Right, when it's on three. One, two, three.
Am I looking up enough?
Missed a moment. It's like life is a series of moments.
Yes.
Evie, you catch it?
I'm trying to do that thing, but I can't find a place for it. Okay. Yes, we are doing Dave Foster.
I hope that was not a mocking question. Well, it says, do the 88 Calgary Olympics up. Oh, Kelly McIntosh. All right, you. Who was in the opening ceremony? Margaret Pollock. Whoa, look at that. You know, I think it goes something like this. Yeah. I'm going to have to do it like this. Keyboard's missing notes, so I might have to transpose it.
I know.
It's in C, but maybe if I did it in D flat.
This camera work is just disappointing. Let's get this. Oh, you didn't David Foster.
No, I don't. See if I can remember it.
That sounds pretty David Foster. Hello, Calgary.
No. Let me think of it. It goes. It goes, I know it. Just need the first, like, two notes or something. Yeah, I got it. Right? It's got something like that, right?
It does.
Part. What's the bridge part?
I'm sorry. Everyone's like...
I forget. Jeez, it's been years.
What the fuck is Emery doing with that fucking camera? I've just been wrestling with it for like 3 minutes. That was great. Okay.
Well, he's used to be a webcam girl, you know, so it was all kinds of wrestling with Jello and cameras. Yes. It was really a great show until he
And now
grew
this is what
hair.
I do. I can't believe you remember the 1988 Olympics song.
Yeah, but what the hell was that?
That's me fucking wrestling with the camera.
Okay, so I could play anything I can sing in my head, but I'll just forget the bridgey part. Wouldn't that be great if I knew it?
Well, why don't you play something you like?
Okay. You know what? I'll learn it for you guys next time we do it.
Do you like some Queen?
Queen, yeah.
Can you play any Queen? Play us a little Queen then. Oh, there we go. Oh. Queenie as fucking hell, yeah, baby.
This thing called love.
Yeah, baby.
I can't handle it. This thing called love. I must get around to it. I ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing I'll call love, it cries in a cradle all night. It swings and it jives. It takes so long like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives. She gives me a hot cold fever, then she gives me a cool sweat. Wanna be hip, I'll get hip, forget hip. I'll get on my track, take my back seat, I hitchhike. I take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready.
She's a little thing called love. Get hip, I get on my track, take a back seat, a hitchhike, I take a long dog ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. And a cool, cool sweat. I gotta be cool, relax, get a hip, get on my track, take a back seat, a hitchhike, take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. A crazy little thing called love. A crazy little thing. Crazy little thing called love, crazy little thing called love. That's a crazy little thing called love. Ba ba. Say oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That was nice, man.
Huh. Was it?
Let's get a bit more room.
Yeah, we got to get a little bit. Like I look.
There we go.
Honestly, oh, that's not. Yeah, but you can't see the fingers. No, I'm going to say move it back to where it was. Because you can't get everything. No, you can't always get what you want. But sometimes you can, like, have a reasonable experience. I think
we,
that's
we weren't
was,
getting
is that
the fingers
legend?
Anyway. We weren't getting the fingers anyway. There's no fingers in it at all.
Well, we need that.
Oh, but then we won't get your face.
Yeah, you will.
Oh, can you, oh, yeah, baby. There you go. That's Jimmy. And now, he's gonna fuck with his camera for a wee bit. And, yeah. But hey, we promised 2 hours of bad English accents, so really, we're kinda. Oh, that's a lot of keys in there, man. That's. Oh, look. Look at you, you gorgeous fucking beast.
Yeah, I'll move for you.
Oh, yeah.
That kind of experience.
Oh, look at that, you gorgeous fucking beast. Oh, fuck. Yeah, baby.
And you can see the keys a little bit.
No, that's nice. And you can see the hat a little bit. It's quite fucking lovely, really. Oh,
right?
Oh, that's all of you. That's pretty nice.
You feel free to move it, because I'm like, you're busy living my life, not filming it. That's like, I'm not Instagramming this moment right now. You know, somebody put it on Instagram and hashtag me or whatever. Bullshit.
I can't enjoy this moment because I'm too busy producing. This is too much light.
I wish that I could have this moment for life.
Instead
for life.
Shit.
For life.
For life, yo.
I can bring this friend, 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 friend.
Friend, friend.
Friend, friend.
Friend, friend.
Friend, friend.
Friend.
That's my Nicki Minaj.
Friend.
Except without lyrics or talent.
Do they say friend?
No, I just, when I don't remember the words, I just mumble it.
No, I thought it was a Nicki Minaj thing. Yeah, Buffy's going out. Buffy and gang. Buffy and Arnold and gang. Are,
where are they going?
They're going out to Victoria, and they're going to visit the Southwells.
Oh.
And, yeah, they're going to have a jam band, maybe a barbecue, maybe a little... They might even get Bodie. I don't know. They're fucking going to have a great time.
Make sure if you have a jam band, you say thank you, ma'am.
Yes, thank you, ma'am. Thank you for ma'am for the jam band. They're also going in a blue van. So, thank you, ma'am, for the jam
band
in a blue van.
Could it get any better?
No. It can't. It's a blue fucking van. Like, oh, it's so cool. You guys have a good trip, eh? Drive safe. Give me a sociable, then.
Sociable. How is that even a question? Can we have a sociable?
Can we? And can we play some Depeche Mode?
I'll follow you. No, but I can.
Okay.
What's the song?
It's the fucking enjoy the silence.
Well, I think we're doing that like right now.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to get it going right fucking now. And fuck this shit. I'm going to go over here.
I actually don't know it.
But... Okay, actually, we used to play it. There it is. So it's B. I'm pretty sure it's B. And then it's...
Is it B sharp, B flat, or B natural?
Whoa.
My mother used to tell me, don't be flat or be sharp. Just be natural.
I think that was Lenny Kravitz, man.
Like to say hello to Arlene Orchard watching from Fairmont, British Columbia.
So I think it's B. Okay, so B. D. B. D. I think I'll turn the reverb on now. Thank you. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
That's a lovely song, really.
It's lovely.
Quite fucking lovely. Really bloody lovely. Did you ever learn I Don't Like Mondays?
Yeah, I know that one.
Can you play I Do Not Like Mondays for us? That'd be so lovely.
Is it Monday?
I don't think so. I think it's Saturday. Oh, did it jimmy up on you? Shits are all over, man. It's called the fucking jimmies. Kind of everything around here does, but hey, that's... I guess that's Jimmy.
I do like that song. I learned it at one
point. I do love that song, and I will sing harmony for you. What key are you going in?
I think it's...
Isn't it F or like... And it's C, isn't it?
I think it comes around to B.
Yeah.
Oh, the tennis machine. No, what's the first? What's the very first line?
The Android fucking thing. Or
oh, yeah. Oh, the silicone chip. Okay. Oh, the silicone chip inside a head can switch to overload. And nobody's gonna go to school today. She's gotta make them stay at home. And daddy doesn't understand it. Never said she was good as gold. And you can see no reasons, cause if I no reasons, what reasons do you need to know? Oh, tell me why I don't like Mondays. Tell me why
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why
I don't like Mondays.
I wanna shoot. Oh, the telex machine is kept so clean, and it's taped to a waiting world. Father's world is rock, mother's is shock, and the thoughts turn to their own little girl. Sweet 16, ain't that peachy keen? Now it ain't so neat to accept defeat. You can see no reasons, and there are no reasons. Reasons that you need to be shown. Toys are wild, and school's out early, and soon we'll be learning. And the lesson today is how to die. And then the bullhorn crackles, and the captain tackles with the problem of the hows and whys. And you can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. What reasons do you need to die? Tell me why I don't like Mondays. Tell me why I don't like Mondays. Tell me why I don't like Mondays. I don't like Mondays. I don't like Mondays. I don't like Mondays. Tell me tell him the story of that song.
Sure.
You know, got us permission. He's the host, you know. Yeah. On camera, we're all smiles, and, you know, we get along great. But, like, after the show, it's like wallops. No, yeah, see, he's laughing right now, but you know, you see this right here? That's from him. Anyway, so the story of this song is...
It's like, what were you talking about that, man? Dude.
It's a sad song, you know. Basically, what happened is Bob Geldof arrived in the United States for a tour.
Sociable.
Cheers.
Okay, Bob Geldof arrived in the United States for a
tour. You know, and he's the Boomtown Rats, and they was like nobodies. But there was a big news item. Is that a teenage girl lived across from a elementary school. She pulled out her daddy's shotgun and started pegging off students in the morning on the way to school. And, you know, literally, they wrote this song, and it's like, the radio station, this is in the 1980s, mind you.
Yeah, that's right, man.
In the 1980s, and you could look up the girl's name in a reverse phone directory. They say, oh, she does it. What's the address? They look it up, and they say, so they called her while she was, like, shooting at this shooter. And, like, again, 16-year-old teenager. And, you know, they asked her, well, why are you doing this? And she says, well, it's just Monday, and, you know, I don't like Mondays. And it's just something to spice up the day.
Fucking love Geldof.
It's a terrible piece of news, but he took that piece of news and he took the line, I don't like Mondays, that she said, and he made it into a song. And you listen to the lyrics different now, won't you?
Well, he made art out of something.
The song was banned in California. Where it happened, it was in San Diego. Really, yeah. San Diego was a shooting. And it was banned, the song, in that city. Wow. So it's well known in Canada for the song. In the States, they don't know it so much because it was not encouraged on the radio.
Wow. That's heavy, eh?
So,
holy shit.
A shot for the lost... yeah. A shot for the fallen children. And that made it into a song, at least.
Pour a sip on the concrete. Yeah, baby. Wow.
See what we got.
Jimmy.
Love Geldof.
Love
Geldof. Don. Don's here. Oh. Don is a wonderful human.
Yes. Hi, Don.
She might be an angel. We're not sure.
She could be. There's many angels about. I've seen angels about. That's the thing.
But have you seen a snow hobo?
I actually have.
Really?
Yes. He's a robot, but he's made of snow, but he's also a hoe.
Oh, are we summoning him?
But he's also a hobo. He's homeless. He's a hoe. He's made of snow. He's a robot. I don't know. What else can you say about a...
There needs to be a song, like a cute little hillbilly song. Yeah. There's a snow in the hole.
There's a snow in the hole. Well, there's a snow in the hole. And I don't give a fuck in the background. Now I'm about to rodeo. Snow robot. Get on my nerves. Well, it's 40 below, and there's a snow hobot coming to my lawn, and he's melting off the snow. Yeah, now I'm the ball, one pack, one ball sack, one ball sack. Give him one ball sack, you know. Piss me off, you fucking snow. Get on my nerves. No, that's coming out wrong. No.
No, that's exactly right. No,
snow robot does not piss me off. I love the snow robot, but
Yeah, but it's more entertaining if you just lie. Lie for the song. That's your job. You got one job.
I was
don't fuck it up.
Metaphorizing. Hey, do you know I'm? Oh, that's quite distorted, isn't it? Are your headphones distorted as mine?
Does this smile look fake?
I almost got my shit together. At least you can hear some. Do you have enough headphones?
Oh yeah, it's perfect. Okay. It's perfect. Is that extreme? That sounds like
It's
more than words.
No, it's Norah Jones.
Okay, go ahead. I just fucked up your intro.
Oh no, but we could do extreme. I mean, could be like that.
No, do Norah Jones.
Do you know Norah Jones?
I've met her bass player. He's a friend of mine. But
really?
I haven't met Norah, but they went to school together, and she's like, what the hell is all this? She says it's like a lot of hullabaloo for nothing. It's like we're being a celebrity.
Hullabaloo?
I'd just rather be a tiger on a microphone.
That's right, man.
Singing crappy. Nobody's going to try and make me famous.
Yeah, there's no hullabaloo involved here. There's no hullabaloo at all. Yeah.
If you want hullabaloo, ask Snow Hobo.
Yes.
Because he's a robot. And he's a hoe. But he's full of snow.
Hey, how about Don't Dream It's Over?
Yes. Oh,
yes,
my God.
Crowded house. Is there any Kiwis watching? me just do a quick Kiwi check. But, oh, Kiwis! On. We need some NXS as well, apparently, after.
Do we need to do autoerotic asphyxiation at the end of the song?
I don't think we need to do it that good.
You see what I did there? Is anybody? I
mean, don't pass me all the way out, okay? Like, the other way. We're not doing it for real.
What's the safe word?
In excess. Oh, this is a terrible show. This is exactly what I wanted. Cheers, man. Sociable.
All right. I'm going to... Eventually, I'm going to run out of pop, but I'm going to need an actual...
Yeah, yeah. Beverage. And we'll have to have a smoke. And actually, we're going to have to watch back the video of when I broke the glass and you walked in with plexiglass.
Oh, my God. That was so funny.
By chance.
I marked the spots.
Oh, God. Chance walks in by chance, but by chance, he brings plexiglass by chance. And he saved my show. So, yeah, baby.
So, by chance, a drink. That's what I'm saying. I just made that up.
Shit, man.
So many jokes ago with my name. It's like I'm a snow hobot.
It is a very obsessing name. I often wonder about it, and I often wonder about the snow hobot. Like, is he just a fucking hobot robot?
Did they have a song? No.
Is he stuck in the snow? Is it cocaine? Is it, or is it just like, I don't know what's going on.
Can we say he's like the littlest snowbot?
He kind of is the littlest snowbot. I mean.
Down the road, keep on calling me.
Oh, snow,
where I'll always be.
Snow,
every stop I make, I'll make a new friend. Let's travel along down from the front. It's snow hobot time. Maybe tomorrow I'll find a proper prong. Maybe tomorrow we'll just stay moving on. Do you know that TV show, Littlest Hobo?
Yes.
That was okay. I couldn't fool you. Okay.
No, that was great, man. No,
okay.
The Littlest Snow Hobo. That's so terrible, man. Oh, my God. Is this live? This is live.
Okay. All right, people. Yeah.
If there's any Kiwis watching, this is for you. Lisa and Ma, if you watch this back tomorrow. We love you, Kiwis. We'll help you with your lockdown.
to the beat of a drum, and I'm counting the steps to the door of your heart. And the shadows ahead, they're clearing the roof. Get to know the feeling of liberation and peace.
Lovely.
Lovely, isn't it?
You do that one really well. Let's see if people said nice things in the chatter window. See. Where's the chatter? No. Sounds. Cool. It says they had a 75. Oh, they're having their own distractions. Oh, are we not entertaining you? You know.
No. There was a doggy that passed away.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
So a lot of Emiryites. It's the Southwells little doggy.
Oh no.
And
Curtis.
She was really old. Yeah, it's Curtis's doggy. And her name was Echo, and she's a protector, and she bit spicy sky raisins, which are wasps.
Oh, no.
So if any wasps ever came around Curtis, Echo would be right there to eat all the spicy fucking sky raisins, and it was a thing. And,
wow.
You know, Echo was lovely, but she passed on over to the other side, so a sociable for Echo. Sociable.
This is going out to Echo.
Stars shining bright above you.
D flat.
I'll whisper tight and whisper I love you. Sounds like I'm bound the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Scurvy and echo likes it spicy. Scurvy by sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me.
It's so hard to lose a pet. Hugs to you guys if you're watching.
Echo, those big slobbery dog kisses.
Let's grab it all for me, you miss me. I'll scout it out as long as you name. Dream a little dream of me.
You know when the dog's dreaming and you know, he's like,
the legs are moving. Dreaming of a little spicy sky raisins.
Dream a little dream of me. Cha cha cha.
Come here, boy.
That was a beautiful chance. Thank you.
I never met Echo, but.
I met Echo last week. Actually, I guess it was about 10 days ago. And Echo was wonderful. Echo took care of us. Echo protected us, watched out for us while we drank, and she looked out for spicy sky raisins. And if any spicy sky raisins came out, she'd come out and go.
That's something. And they didn't sting her tongue or nothing?
No, she would eat them fucking live out of the sky.
Out of the sky.
I have never seen anything like
that. Never.
It was amazing.
Wait, I have a joke. Okay. What, how does Echo find his way back to his favorite spot?
How?
Echolocation.
Oh. I don't know if that's a joke as much as science.
This is science.
I think that's just straight up science.
It's just straight up. That's what a dog does.
Echolocation. Are you calling science a joke?
No, but... You know, echolocation, see, the play on words is that's how a bat would find its home. It would send out a sound. And it comes back.
Yep.
It's like a high-pitched frequency. So it's like a play on... never mind. I forgot to explain my jokes. I'm done with this shit.
Oh, my God, Chess. I realized today all my friends are insane. And I'm kind of starting to think that you're kind of insane, too. Well, also, why else would you play with me?
No, because you got a heart as big as all outdoors. You know, I've seen you be really nice to people.
Sippy, Mississippi's on the Chrississippi.
Chrississippi.
We call him Chrississippi because he's from Mississippi.
And Sippy for short.
Yeah, just Sippy. Sippy. That's kind of cool. Oh, you know what I was singing? I was singing fucking Peter Pan. Do you know that song, Ruth B? She wrote an amazing song. She's a one-off Canadian singer-songwriter.
She wrote
I'm a lost boy from...
I've heard Everland. It.
Oh, it just takes your breath away.
I can't rock it.
No, it's her on the piano. It's a good
one. It's beautiful, though.
Yeah, it is. Hey, how about... can we do...
Not meth, please.
No.
Not again.
No, I'm too young for meth. That's later on in life. That's a way it? Later on. Yeah.
Apparently, it's big in North Korea.
Yeah, that's an end of life drug.
Okay.
When I get there, I will do my meth. But no, that's really dark. Yeah, I take that back. What I was gonna say was, can we do the Prince song? You know, Nothing Compares to You.
Yeah.
Like that'd be bloody lovely.
Bloody lovely.
I mean, I could play the cello. I want to put forth a lot of effort. But I don't, so I'll just play the guitar.
Speaking of stringed instruments, I purchased something today.
Oh, what did you get?
Well, somebody was feeling really apologetic for something they did, and they gave me a handful of bills, and it was enough to put 50% down on what's that upright electric bass called? It's called it's called Palatino Sunburst.
Really?
So I've got an acoustic bass now.
Wow. Wow, really?
I'm really happy about that. I got practice, though.
Wow. An acoustic upright bass.
So and you plug it in. It's electric with
and
a pickup.
It's 9 feet high.
It's whatever height you want it to be.
Yes.
You could drop it off Empire State.
Is it adjustable?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's like a block with a... It's just an electric
upright. It's a hard body.
Oh.
It's a hard body.
Weird. That sounds like a cello. I heard of a hard body.
Cello?
Chala you.
Is that a double bass? Are you just happy to see me?
Or are you just chalaing? Oh, that's so bad. Get it. Let's play Nothing Compares.
All right. What key did you do that song in?
We could do it in C.
All right.
And if we could do it in...
Do the Prince changes or the Sinead O'Connor changes?
No, I'm going to do the Chris Cornell changes.
Oh, I don't know those ones. I'll follow you.
Which is like fucking nothing at all, and you just scream your heart out.
All right.
All right. But the choruses do change. The first one's simple, second one's four chords, and the last one's weirder.
You got it.
Something like that. Okay. Let me get a bit of delay for my voice because I'm gonna need it. Chaka Khan, motherfucker. I'm sorry, you're probably trying to get your friends to watch the show and they're like, why does he swear so much? Oh, that's so chill.
Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you.
7 hours and 16 days since you took your love away. I go out every night and sleep all day since you took your love away.
Thank you.
Nothing compares to you. That's beautiful. God. To write that, eh? To put it so purely and simply. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, it's such a throwaway kind of line. Yeah. You'd almost be scared to use it in a song because you don't go, that's a little cliche, isn't it? I mean, really? I mean,
yeah.
Don't you hear that all the time? But
no.
But you, really, you kind of don't hear that all the time.
It's
tough.
Know? Like,
oh, just, wow. Fuck, heart right there. I know, mate. I know, mate. It's like that. Well, should we call it an end of the night then?
No, just got to send a message.
You send a message.
And then we're back on.
Okay. Yeah, actually. But the way this show works, they got to come out with me. It's kind of fucking lame and shit. We all go and smoke together. It's like a big
Is it you did break time?
It's a fucking brouhaha. It's a big... can we have a break? What the mess?
Is it a hullabah brouhaha?
Hullabah blue... Oh, no, we got to do an excess. Do you know Don't Ask Me What You Know Is True? Don't have to tell you.
I don't know. Just play it. Knock a play.
I love your broken heart.
I don't remember.
Maybe. I was standing. You were there. Two worlds colliding.
It sounds familiar.
But we could never, never tear them apart. Da-da-da-dun. Da-da-da-dun. We could live for 1,000 years. Sorry.
Yeah.
I hate to lead you on in excess ways that, yeah.
I'll follow it.
Yeah.
I don't know it though, really.
Yeah.
I know in excess, what was the big one? Yeah.
You're one of my kind. Why don't we do that? Because we both don't know it. That sounds like
Something's plugged into
that's
the
my
ceiling.
Headphones.
To the ceiling.
It is. I know that's my headphones. So I don't jam my BAM. Cause I need a headphone that can handle my BAM. You know what I mean? Okay, we're gonna play just a little bit of this, and then we're gonna go have a smoke.
Something about you, girl, makes me sweat.
tune is really actually pretty simple, isn't it?
It's really simple and lovely. It's intense. But, yeah. It was a major hit.
They just go off on two chords for like 4 minutes and just do every variation. You know what else is really good is Midnight Oil.
Oh, yeah.
Old school.
How can we hurt when the beds are burning?
So you just didn't. Yeah, you did. How can we hurt when the beds are burning? That's dope shit. I know that an old crowded house. Now, hey, who did the fucking what neighborhood was burning, or the block was burning, or house is burning? The house is burning. The hell was that?
Oh, burning down the house.
Burning down the house.
I was like, there's a long walk to that one.
Yes, yes, it was.
You know, if you ever want is our house in the middle of our street and it's burning down. House. Yeah, burning right. down the house and then go to beds are burning. Yeah. You could do a medley.
I know, you could do a medley of dad rock.
Dad rock. Hey kids, I'm cool now, right? Well, you love me now.
I got told that the other day and I'm like, I realized, you know, that's right. Like, Led Zeppelin's 50 years old, man.
Oh my God.
It's that. Fucking dad rock. I know. Oh my God. But I still love Zeppelin. Hey, I like guitar, I like music with guitars in it. Unfortunately, that's, you know, older music.
Yeah. Well.
Well, what are you gonna do? I mean, you know, it's fucking, it's a thing, you know. It's like,
well,
child of living. You know, Wild Wild Horses is 50 years old, but it's still one of the best songs ever. I mean, it's fucking, it's just as good as. Oh, wait.
Oh. What the hell?
You know, good old Justin.
That's great. I'm impressed.
Let me do it for real then. Okay, wait.
All right, do it.
And actually, I do like this song. Like, but you know, the redheaded guy wrote it. Ed Sheeran.
Oh, Sheeran, that's Ed right. Sheeran, yeah, that's right. He wrote it. I was gonna say, if for the next song, if I could make a suggestion, is believe it or not, I've never heard you do Led Zeppelin.
Oh, really?
Never.
Well, then we'll have to do some bloody lovely Led Zeppelin, then, won't we?
I've never seen your band either, but okay. It's on my bucket list.
Okay, well then I will bandito
up. But there's
up.
A hole in the bucket, Karen.
Okay, I will bandito up.
Liza's okay. Supposed to rig something up, so I remember.
Thank you.
wrong. Try to make me forget where I came from. I didn't want to write a song. I didn't want anyone thinking I still care. I don't. You still hit my phone. Baby, I've been moving on. I think it should be something. Actively hitting on you and like, you know. Like, and I'm trying my hardest to get back together with you and like, I'm explaining all the shit that I read wrong and I'm explaining like how fucking fucked up I was and insular and fucking selfish and I couldn't even see outside my own little fucking doom, man. Like I was just fucked up and running away from it all and just fucking running away from what's inside, but I couldn't get away because it's all fucking right there following me along and I couldn't get away, so I blamed you. But yeah. Other than that...
Yeah, well... Go fuck yourself, and can I watch? Justin.
Oh, Justin. I mean, really, though, that's Ed Sheeran. That's more like the...
Yeah.
You know, that's the... That's a red-headed wonder right there. Oh, that's beautiful. When the sound boom goes around. When the sound boom 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 boom. I can't remember the lyrics, but that is a beautiful song, though. Eh?
Oh, I mean, what was that, actually? It's really lovely.
Honey, you be loving you till we're 70.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm telling people come love in mysterious way. Maybe just a touch of a hand. Me, I fall in love with every single day. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh, baby, place my head on your beating heart. Thinking out, maybe we found love right where we are. Maybe we found love right where we are. Fucking, oh no, the tiger's out. Oh no, the tiger's loose.
They've been feeding the tiger with pink grapefruit tonic water. And I'm feeling like a spicy wasp right now. See what I did there? It's clever, right?
See the feel, this time of that sound. So much time, pin up out.
I think we're doing dad rock.
What's the difference now? I'm back on the street, but I'm not done. Just a man, just a man.
Miss Molly. Hey, would you like to do Mrs. Robinson?
Yeah, all right.
Any Beatles that you would like to do?
I love the Beatles.
Could you do Yesterday?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
But could we do it tomorrow?
Yeah, we can do it tomorrow.
That would be like a time flip.
Well, how about something like Happier Beatles?
No, you want Yesterday, actually?
I would kind of like to do Yesterday. I mean, that'd be
what
fucking
key do you do it in?
F.
All right, me too.
Okay, excellent. Wait.
Like regular or like with some kind of weird beat or just... No.
No, just... No. No, that's... Wow. Oh, you're going to push me? Okay, I'll push you.
Yesterday... Is it me or you? Are you singing it?
No, go for it. Just like that, yeah.
Yes. I screwed up the moment.
No.
I was feeling it.
No, that was
yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks though we're here to stay. I believe in yesterday. Suddenly. I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday. So suddenly, oh, and why she had to go. I don't know. She would have said. You always wear that tiger hat. Public. Now I see something wrong. How long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Lincoln Twister. Now I gotta find a place to hide away. Yesterday. Yesterday,
Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, yes, I believe in yesterday.
Fucking pretty, pretty, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was better yesterday, but you know.
Yeah. Yeah, it kind of is. It kind of is yesterday. Oh, can you play this with me? And can we play this with some waves? Unless you would like to do some more songs.
I'm just chilling like a villain.
I'm pretty chilly too, man. Like, you know, I wouldn't mind delving into the Beatles a bit more.
Yes, do it. Yeah, what's good?
What about like something weird, like
you say you want a revolution?
Yes, or my way. We can do it my way. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh yeah.
We can work it out.
Yeah.
That'd be kind of fun. It's a matter of life is very short.
Yeah.
So do you do that like life is very short in A minor or B minor? Because in B minor, it's life. Very short, and there's no time. I'm fucking and fighting my friend. Then the song is in D. It works in D. It's a beautiful song, really. Yeah, baby. And then maybe we can do some help.
Yeah, I like it.
I like it, all right. Okay, well, let's try then. Actually, let's try it and see. It's easier to see.
Yeah, you got it.
And so that means the life is very short is A. Life is very short.
Yeah.
C.
Don't have to explain harmony to me. Thank you very much. I hope we pass the audition.
It's chordal magic, really. I mean, really. It's chordal fucking magic. We should probably call it a night.
Right.
We've played long enough. Unless you guys want to say, well, not unless, I mean, we're probably going to call it a night anyway. But.
Hard Day's Night?
Oh, a Hard Day's Night. Ooh.
If you know, I could do it if you want.
Yeah? Yeah, do it.
Ready?
Do it. I would love it. Okay, mm-hmm. What key?
I forget. I think.
Okay.
I think.
Find it then.
Yeah, no, that's too high. I think
Tips to Henry Chorus Live at gmail.com. Fuck yeah.
And it's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get up to you, I find the things that you do up every field all night. You know I work all day to bring you tigers day. And it's worth it just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So why on earth should I moan? Cause when I get you alone, I want you to be all right. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, everything feels to be tight. Tight, yeah. It's been a hard day's night. I've been working like a dog. I'm shivering hard day's night. Sleeping like a log. Girl, I am rushing, I'm on. Girl, when I get you alone, I'll make me feel alright. Here we go. Woo! When I get home to you, I'm on the things that you do. I'm every feel alright. Now I feel alright. And now I feel alright.
Last call for alcohol. Yeah, baby. Yes, sir.
I send out this tune to all the rulers of the world. They're like the town hall from the movie Footloose. They say we can't dance, we can't sing.
Fuck them.
Yeah, fuck you guys. But they're getting so high. I'm punching my car. 8 hours for what a runky. How many what I got? I'm in this feeling. That life's been holding me down.
Yeah, baby.
I got the ceiling, or else I'll heal up this town. Tonight I gotta cut loose, foot loose, kick off Sunday shoes. Kids, get back. Up from my crack, please, Louise, get yourself on your knees, please, your blues, everybody cut for loose, oh, cut loose, you got to turn back around, and put your feet on the ground, that's the only your song. Sunday shoes, get back, him on your hallway drive, Jim, your ma'am, him on your whole bot, man, snow, whole bot, kick off your handy shoes, jeez, Louise, here we go, everybody cut. Everybody cut, everybody cut, everybody cut for loose.
cha-cha-cha.
Chaka Khan, motherfuckers. Chaka Khan, motherfuckers. Chaka Khan. Chaka Khan.
I feel for you.
Yeah, man.
I think I love you. I feel for you. I think I love you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's still, oh, yeah. What's that other song she has? Ain't nobody. Ain't nobody. I gotta find a fucking key. Ain't nobody love me better. Ain't nobody love me better than you. What are the lyrics? Da, da, da,
ba, ba, ba. That's okay, I'm just doing interpretive dancing at this point.
Oh, fuck. How does it go?
Hey,
hey, hey. Ain't nobody.
Hey.
Learn that. That'd be a good one.
What the hell? Was that Asia?
No, Chaka Khan.
What was that? Chaka?
Because you said Chaka Khan at the end of the night.
I say Chaka Khan all the time, and I didn't even recognize her songs.
Are we in risk of drowning and getting carried out to sea right now?
Oh, we're getting carried out to sea.
If you could put a message in a bottle and, like...
Well, I did.
Send it
I said, get me out to the ocean. And these people got me out to the ocean.
Are you smoking things without me?
I am.
Because the show gets better after I've had one of those.
Yeah, I asked people to rescue me. And they did. I got to go see the waves and I got to fucking put my feet in there. It was very cold.
Well,
it was cold and excellent. It's kind of fucking great. Like, really. I mean, yeah. No, the waves were something else. Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's beautiful, man.
Yeah, it is. And see, we are the waves. See, everything else is fucking cool and cham bam, but you know we're all like wave. Like, let me see if I can get us a bit more. Oh, there, look, we're mostly waves now.
My God.
I know, man. I know, Jimmy. I know.
Jimmy Jam.
Jimmy fucking Jam. Well, do you feel like playing any more songs? Or we could just call it a night. We've been going for 2.5 hours.
It sounds like you'd like to end it.
I would like to dip my chip once and just dip it. And
what does that mean?
I mean, like, you know, when you walk
have
up to...
Have you got chips? Because don't tease me. I love chips.
Well, you know, when you walk up to a buffet, you know, like a buffon, a bouffe. When you walk up to any kind of bouffe and you dip your chip once in a dip, you take a bite, you should end it. You shouldn't, like, dip your chip, take a bite.
Oh, my God.
And then
God.
Dip your chip twice.
Oh, my God.
And then take another bite. Because that's like putting your whole fucking mouth in a dip.
So, like, we're oversaturating the market at the moment.
Yes, you're like, no. Well, not really.
There's people in New Zealand, like, these fucking Canadians.
I know.
They think so much of themselves.
Actually, can we see what the fuck they're saying? We should probably see what they're saying. Because maybe people just want to party.
Anytime, Emery.
Oh, New Zealand's saying, no, that's Margaret.
Oh, Marilyn.
Hello, Margaret. Oh, hello, Marilyn. Christy, hugs. Christy came up with the term spicy sky raisins because their dog,
their dog
Echo, would like to eat wasps.
I just got it.
I know. Spicy sky raisins.
Oh, my God.
Good night, South Wales. Good night, Christy. Good night, Nancy. Good night, everyone. Good night, loves. Good night, Tracy. you made it home safe, Tracy? Because, yeah, I left and it was chaos. There was a bunch of Emeryites.
Emeryites.
Yeah, there was some Emeryites at Mikey's causing chaos. It's kind of awesome.
Oh, that's nice.
It was bloody lovely.
I would have been there, but I had a thing.
I know. So let's play a song and see, and we'll just kiss them off.
All right.
And fuck this shit here. Chaka Khan. Cham Bam. Okay, there we go. We don't want our face to be full of Facebook ads. All right. So it's really a lovely little you know, a Blue Rodeo thing in Say.
Yes. So.
Good night, guys. Good night, Echo. Joining us for a night of music. If we can't be together, maybe we can be together digitally like this.